fellow Latter-day Saints, Kenzie Retro here, back once again with F1 2018. This time we are on the streets of Monaco. The dreaded Monaco curse. Track looks dry. Good to know. Now let's see what I can do here. Focus on improving their durability. So yeah, I managed to perfect all the practice programs. So, can I finally break the Monaco curse and actually finish a race? Well, let's find out. The most difficult in my case. Right. So, let's not waste any more time and let's get down to it. Right. So, let's see. Here we go. Here's hoping I finally break that dreaded Monaco curse. Since 2009, I have yet to cleanly finish a Monaco Grand Prix. 2009 even. Here we go. First race of the season. To have the Hypersoft tires. Three tenths down already. Past Casino Square, into the Mirabeau or the Lowe's hairpin. The slowest corner on the calendar at just about 30 miles an hour. And here comes the Monaco curse.
Car repairs, Do you think?
Let's try. I think what I may have to do is start on the ultra softs, which don't have as much grip, but I can go for quite some time. What I really should do is try and just turn off flashbacks altogether. But then I don't get any achievements for it. Here we go again. I know. That's why I'm heading back out. Last chance to actually get a lap in, otherwise I'm starting at the back of the grid and it's gonna be a long day. At least I've got a clear track. No!
Are you okay?
That is exactly what I wanted to avoid. Monaco hates me. Monaco hates me. I think what I need to do is I need to increase the downforce. No! Going to get a lap in, whatever it takes. I'm starting at the back of the grid. Gee, you think? I finally get a lap in and I'm out. This is not gonna end well. I mean, look at that. Nearly 5 seconds. This track absolutely hates me. Well, I've beaten Lance Stroll. And the reputation still goes up with everybody. Okay. No pressure. Here we go. It's good they managed to win the previous races. Only 4 points behind me in the championship. No penalties for anybody.
No heroics into Sandoval, please. We're in amongst the pack and just need to stay in one piece.
Fine. Just for you, Jeff. I'll stay in one piece. Fine. Start on a slower tyre, and hopefully that should help me.
System.
Grosjean disqualified? What for? What was that, Jeff? Could you repeat that? So no, oh, easy. So are Stroll and Grosjean out of the race already? And we haven't even started yet? And that's everything up to temperature now. Oh, and they still form up on the grid anyway. So here we go. Five lights. And away we go for Monaco. Not the best of starts. Careful. Just be careful. It's going to be a long race. That didn't last long. Problems already. Monaco hates me. Always has. Is it pretty easy? No! No! This track wants me to fail. And I got left at the start. I'd class it as a blessing in disguise! But I made up a few places on the way. Easy! I have lost count of how many times I have restarted this race. Well, okay. Just outside the top 10. Not bad. Not bad for the start. Now, for easy, 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 easy. Gasly and Sainz and Stroll and Ericsson. Well, that didn't last long. You're obviously holding up the track. I know. Oh, crumbs, that was my teammate. Of course, because last season I was with Sauber. No. Well, if that train manages to hold these guys up, it could be within a shout of...
Seconds. Eventually.
You know what? Screw this. This track despises me. It hates me. It always has, it always will. So who takes the lead in the championship now? Why am I not surprised? But we won't know because I didn't finish the race. Didn't even start it properly. And I get shoved down to fourth. Actually, it's not as bad as I thought. It's only round six. The track hates me.
That crash was pretty serious. Can you walk me through what happened? You're no longer in the top spot. Are you hoping to regain it? Great. Well, that's everything.
And that's all you have to ask me. Brilliant. Fantastic. Simply fantastic. That's a knock and a half. Ferrari in particular.
Good to see you still in one piece. That was a heavy impact. The car's a mess, but it'll be ready for the next race.
You hit your last team goal. Well done. That should get the team a nice boost to their development. And it won't hurt when it comes to your next contract for you either.
Right. So where's the next race? Canada. Right. Let's get some. Let's get a couple more downforce upgrades as well. If you say so. Oh, there we go. That's it for today, folks. Hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join. Like today's news notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Apprentice on the left, F1 2018 on the right. Walking Dead reactions tomorrow. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out. Stay faithful as always.